and blow everyone away.
I know something you don't. I know something you will never know.
Holy crap, you're quick. It's like you know.
Nice try. Your act's over, Bob.
You may win this time. Shia Kazi! Well, this stinks.
But here's the thing. Most boys are just like either cute or hot. You get one, not both. But then, out of nowhere, when God was mixing in his little mixing pot, he was like, let me do both. And so he took hot and he took cute and put them in the mixing bowl.
Jason, please wait.
You replaced me after less than a year. Why?
And did you tell him the truth, sir, about Master Timothy?
Did I tell Jason that Tim, a child, found out I was Batman on his own and then girl bossed his way into becoming Robin?
Batman needed a Robin.
Yes. Very good, sir.
Hey, Ken. That's a pretty big secret you have there, Mr. Kent. Hey, don't worry about it. I'll do it too. But let's keep this off the record, okay? That we're closet superfans? Yeah, we can't have the guys at work calling us tourists, right?
Vibes only, bestie 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 vibes only, vibes the best, bestie vibes.
He took his shirt off and I went, like, I actually had, like, my body had a reaction with those tattoos.
I don't need to know about that. You keep that to yourself.
Hi, Kelly. Oh, hi, Chucky Sue. Oh, she's so cute. Such a cute hamster.
Yeah, I know.
Say hi to Rocco, Elmo.
Hello, Rocco.
Elmo's a horrible chef.
I mean, wait, but you're trying, though. You're trying. You're not how.
SpongeBob, you gotta ask him a question first.
Oh, yeah. What color is my underwear?
Why is there an $800,000 charge on my credit card?
Dad, I'm a material girl.
Get out of my house!
I've been him up.
People are gonna wish that at some point they'd taken a little time to care just a little goddamn bit.
She's pretty, but can she pull off long hair, short hair, straight hair, curly hair, ponytail?
You don't know what scissoring entails, do you?
Bitch, don't talk shit about arts and crafts. I fucking love coloring.
You get called superstar one time and you just let it go right to your head.
Now, superstar? I knew you could do it. I know how to get you out of here.
I'm a superstar!
Come back to bed!
Not now, darling. I'm not done with my online banking.
Fuck! That's so hard!
That's why I do it.
Superman's rogues gallery is kind of funny to me, because he's, you know, the most powerful of the mainline DC heroes, you know. And so his rogues gallery has, like, 7 different people who are basically Superman, but evil. You got Bizarro, you got Cyborg Superman, you got General Zod, you got his minions Feyre and Jack Sir, you got Superboy Prime, and you got Ultraman. Metallo and Kryptonite Man both have the singular gimmick of they have kryptonite, and Doomsday's entire gimmick is that he was able to kill Superman one time. And then you got, like, the prankster. Ooh, I'm the prankster. I'm gonna take down Superman. No, you're the prankster.
Is this not Freddy Fazbear? I thought Freddy Fazbear was scary. This is not scary. That's a homosexual.
Teens are very much into the following. Bullying me on Tumblr.
Okay, that's a big one.
Dabbing, of course.
Naturally. How's the dab?
That's it.
That's fresh as hell.
Like that, nigga! Like that, nigga!
Okay. That shit was ass.
But hurry up, let's not waste time. We've got some excitement today.
Yay! I love excitement. Who doesn't love excitement? Damien.
She's right.
It sure ain't Christian to judge a stranger, but I don't like her.
My boy, my son, my child, how are you, sweet baby? Joy of my life! I love your face! Oh, joy of joys!
Oh, well, the Dallas Cowboys!
Incorrect. The Steelers have won the most games at Gotham Stadium.
I'm gonna blow up Gotham Stadium. I'm going to blow up this bar mitzvah. You could blow them up.
Nah, not really my thing.
I could blow them up.
Somebody left a picture of Jeff Bezos on my car, and then a blind guy cheated on me. Why won't this flip?
A blind guy? Weren't expecting him to see other hoes, were you? Go out, pool boy.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, I'm just in a silly, goofy mood.
Sweet dreams, little one. Lucky pumpkin. Must be nice to have a loving father. Okay, here we go. You can do this, Roger. Yay! Kidnapping!
I wanna start talking to a girl for a week.
Shut the fuck up!
Movie trivia. The movie The Suicide Squad, released in 2021, does not contain a cameo from famous comics legend Stan Lee. This is because the movie was not released by Marvel, and Stan Lee is dead.
Our conversations ain't long, but you know what is. I know.
Let me be abundantly clear. I'll say it louder for those in the back. Just because I have a vagina does not stop me from believing that my balls are bigger than yours.
The flavors are melting on my tongue.
Ike, you have to be honest. Am I ugly, yes or no?
I'm freaking starving. The only snacks we have in this house are animal crackers. And me.
How long is this going to take?
What the fuck, Richard?
Nice job, team. Great mission. I mean, everything went smoothly, we accomplished everything we-
Wait. Has anybody seen Nightwing?
Oh my gosh, Nightwing! Oh my gosh, he's barely got a pulse. I'm gonna start compression. Claire! He's alive! We did it! We saved Dick by giving him CPR.
We saved Dick by giving him CPR.
Michael! Don't leave me here! Michael! Michael! Help me!